I like the drawing in the roof.
Ah, un poquito más sweeter.
Yes, star fruit, that's the name in English. It's, I didn't know that that was carambola.
From last year and one from this year, so. And I tried them both, they're both a little bit slightly different. Use it to make martinis too.
This is like drinking lychees.
The mango, you get it more to the nose and a little bit at the finish, but it's a really mild wine. It's very smooth.
Oops, sorry.
That was still the guava, right?
Mm-hmm.
It is quite as heavy as most sangrias are. It's a sharper wine.
Mm-hmm.
But it does have like a citrusy bitterness at the finish, kind of like grapefruit has. Really refreshing. You can make a sangria with it if you want to add fresh fruit or rum or brandy soaked food. This one's good for a spritzer also. It's a nice kind of refreshing wine to hang around the summer with.
Love them all. Like really, I love them all. This is nice.
It has like, first time I tried it, I thought it was...